Hey, I gotta ask you a question though.
What?
Riz Academy is going back.
Can I sign up?
Session like this week.
I can sign up.
Part of it?
Can I sign up?
You gotta enroll.
Can I?
I'm the person. You trying to enroll?
Do you need teachers or something?
Teachers?
I want to be a student.
Nah, this is all students only.
Yeah.
Hold on, so who's the teacher?
It's all right, so how Riz Academy is gonna go, this whole room will turn into a classroom, chalkboard and all that, and there's gonna be girls in here. And you have to, I'll put you in a situation where you have to
get up out of it.
Get like classes beforehand, or we just gotta come up with it?
Yeah, there's another class where you discuss with the girls things so, that you hate about girls.
Can I
yeah, if you risk them up enough, yeah, you can probably.
Cause I got room there.
That's the point.
Yeah,
that's
yeah, if you go to class, you can see that as a classroom right thing, you know what I'm saying? Yeah.
Okay.
If you risk them up a little bit, you know what I'm saying? Word. Okay. You might, you
wait,
know. I'm not saying I is the risk god.
It's called Riz University?
Riz Academy.
Riz Academy.
Is it free or like?
Nah, you gotta enroll, my brother. But y'all good though.
Y'all have a scholarship.
There.
Yeah. I'm finna say, if I ain't have no scholarship.
Yeah. You got a scholarship there. Punk got a scholarship there too. You know what I'm saying? Here's the only thing. And you guys don't have to pay for it, but you guys have to wear a uniform.
What's the uniform?
Okay.
Khaki pants, white top.
Why the every school got that same weird. Boy,
and the girls gonna pull up in
like
casual
skirts?
Attire.
Oh, why they didn't have skirts with their?
Are you on skirts with their?
School girl,
but it would be hard.
Like not a lot of ass, but just the bottom of the cheek, you know what I'm saying? Not crazy, you know what I'm saying? But
I'm gonna see. Well, it's gonna be like
not TOS.
Not TOS.
How much girls that have per class?
Like, really, bro? To be honest, I'm gonna keep it a band. Like, really? I really feel like I don't really need to participate or come to school type.
Why?
Cause like, I could be risen.
No, you
don't. Oh, blasphemy.
So you're a dropout.
You don't try.
Like, I'm a Riz dropout.
He don't try though.
Yeah, he a Riz dropout.
Like, goddamn, you know what I'm saying? Like,
each class, I will have a rotation of students too.
Hey, so, Chad, do I really need to come to class? Like, you know what I'm saying? Like,
Chad, does this need to learn something?
Do I really need to come to class though? Like,
they're saying Duke.
Say hell no. See, this say hell.
I'm saying yes.
But because they don't.
Yo, say yes and then the name after. Wait, does Duke need to come to Riz Academy?
Does Duke need to come out?
Like,
wait.
Hold on.
Ray said Chris got the most Riz.
Hold on. Look. Like, not for content. Like, not, like, actually. Okay. You know what I'm saying? They saying yes, or they want to see
go,
me.
Hey, Chad, who got the most Riz? You know what I'm saying? I already proved a lot of points like that.
Yeah, you do got a lot of Riz.
Y'all can already say, you know what I'm saying? Like, hey, what?
Everybody in this house rank them from, like, Riz. And, like, I everybody really? That's in this house, Tylo, Punga, Agent,
ooh.
Davis.
Ooh. But Riz is saying, like, Riz is not, like, if you, Riz is, like, you could Riz them up to like, even if you're at your lowest, like, they say they're not trying to. You Riz them up to where they do want to.
I didn't rank it. You feel everybody me? In this house.
And it's good right now?
Yeah.
I'm putting,
I'm loaded.
Duke just gives off, like,
no.
Looks like, just attraction to his looks. That's not really Riz.
That's not Riz, bro.
But if I was to rank, though.
Yeah, that's not Riz, bro.
I put, including me or no?
Yeah, including you.
I put me first.
Okay. Hold on, see, that was biased.
How? I got Tiana! She's coming this week!
I tell you too.
Okay.
I put in Tylil number two.
Yeah, I say you too.
He know I'm above
him. I put in Tylil number two.
I say you too, bro.
Well, Tylil, I don't see you do nothing, bro.
What? Come on, Boston, Miami. Think about the times we've had. On the road.
Ah, he too. He too.
Nah, Punga,
you got no Riz.
What?
Nah, Punga got some Riz. All right, wait. Let me see my Riz. Let me see my Riz. Damn.
Duke don't got Riz.
Yeah.
Ooh.
No, you
he
don't.
He just handsome.
Yeah.
Hold on.
How he don't got Riz? Kyle always tell me.
No, Chad, be on it.
Kyle always tell me, bro. Talk to Kyle.
I know I got Riz.
Look. Say your list. Let him say his list.
Look,
my list is me.
Okay.
Tylil.
Okay.
Like everybody in the script, right?
Yeah, everybody. Like right now.
Everybody. The fact that he still ain't seen my name is crazy.
You don't got Riz.
Don't do that. I'm gonna put Chris third. Cause Chris be rizzing bitches up. Then Duke. Like, Duke don't gotta talk, and that's not Riz.
Hold on. So, nigga, that don't mean I ain't got Riz because I don't gotta show my shit.
He like the
nigga.
Like, nigga.
Soon as they see
that's
you,
not
you,
Riz. You know that's not Riz. You don't got one night stands over Rizzing a girl. You got one night stands over, like, yo.
Looking at it.
You got one night stands over Rizzing girls? Give it a G.
Like, hold on.
Like, Riz.
Okay. Okay.
Talk to me.
Okay, I'm talking to you. Right. Okay? You might be right only because, nigga, I got one move.
They said Phantom.
Yes, he only has one move.
The move is Riz.
Nigga. It's Riz. It worked for me. Hold on.
You witnessed it first fucking hand.
Yes, and I know every time he does it. So look.
Nigga, look, it's a.
We could be anywhere.
The fact that you still put me on that line. Shut the fuck up, my brother.
Like, listen, we could be anywhere. If a girl that's bad, like this is mad Riz, I ain't gonna lie. If a girl that's bad walks past him, or something, or he in the car as he walks past, this nigga stares into her eyes.
Talk.
Into her soul. No talking, no nothing. Stares, like no gay shit, like. Walk past him.
Why, he said walk past him.
Okay, like, also, she like, and then, like, she'll, like, get hit with, that's Riz. Niggas don't do that.
Is that Riz, Chet? How? He on his dick. Keep it to you, Chet.
Bro.
Chet, is that Riz?
That's not Riz.
He said he's dead. So how?
That's
Hold
Riz.
On. Hold on.
No, look. Chet.
It's Riz.
No.
Hold on.
The fact that this nigga's lying right now is crazy.
Not Riz.
No, I'm
not. Hold on, Chet. I know all y'all seen this shit, nigga. It was a viral TikTok, nigga. That goddamn boom. I went down. I walked down the stairs.
Yeah. I was playing, drinking and smoking. I was just playing nigga, that shit.
And I looked at you.
Just bring up the Carfax.
I looked into the camera. You know what I'm saying?
Just bring up the Carfax.
You know what I'm saying, nigga? In the morning. When I woke up, nigga, I had models, WNBA players, nigga, all type of bitches all around the world, nigga. Off me doing the
move. Yo, and this is the weekend where I said, dude.
Nigga, this is, nigga, a lot. Look, WNBA players, Instagram baddies, nigga, all this shit.
WNBA players, my brother.
Nigga, yeah, nigga. I'm not saying shit, nigga. That's Riz, nigga. That's unspoken.
Off the eyes?
Look.
He said it's how he walking in the club, and he posted it on TikTok.
Two.
What the fuck?
Hold on.
Nah, they just took the sound. I mean, they didn't want to get copyright.
Nigga.
Hey, now you gotta go to the original, like.
Oh, is it on your TikTok?
No.
It's what
not
is on?
Yes, it is. Yeah, no, it's on my TikTok. Yeah.
All right, man. Hold on. Chat, we gonna go to.
This nigga went straight to his shit.
Okay.
Damn, 1.1, you see it?
They got a 1.1 by accident right here.
Yeah.
Okay. All right. All right, chat. Okay. All right, 3, 2.
This is how I walk in the club, nigga. Look both ways.
The niggas, you know what I'm saying?
These niggas
the
are
girls,
like,
no, the girls are camera.
Look. You see it? No, hold on.
Look though.
You can't even front, Ty. Don't lie.
Not even
front.
Bro, that's Riz.
Look, if you can do that, you know what I'm saying?
Look, shut up.
Bro, that's not Riz, bro.
Bro, it's unspoken, nigga.
That's unspoken Riz.
That's how?
Unspoken Riz.
Riz is you raising her. Hold on. So you tell me.
No way that's not Riz, bro.
Nah.
But we know what Riz is.
You know Riz is talking.
We know Riz.
So you tell me Riz is talking.
You raised Jim Ellie, that's Riz.
So you telling me any nigga can do it?
Let's go!
Hey, Chad, is that not unspoken Riz?
What?
Stuff? Like, nigga, that's Riz.
But listen, you know that's what I want to say this Riz? Because everybody don't do it. You feel what I'm saying? It's not something like, it's not something niggas would think off the top of their head of doing. And like, Riz is like, seeing her eyes, I Riz her up right there. Boom.
I respect that.
That's Riz.
That's all I want. You know what I'm saying? Hey, look,
I mean, that's unspoken Riz.
You know what?
That's forbidden Riz.
All right, so say the list now. They said Phantom Stir. I don't think.
Bro, I've never seen Phantom.
No, I ain't never seen Phantom.
Phantom said he hides all the girls from us and shit. Like he does it on his own and his on his independent shit. So I've never seen him actually rid somebody up. I've been to clubs. I've seen Duke talk. I've seen Chris. Chris got rizz. I mean, that's how I put him third.
Yeah, Duke. Yeah, yeah. Chris got rizz like before. He always winning up the shits.
Third.
Nah, you rizz shoot.
And I'm gonna put Punga.
I even go.
Punga for fourth.
That's still good though.
Yeah.
He's worse. Where are you
trying to get mad? He get mad.
And then agent, bro. Them niggas is low. Bro. Everybody else low. I don't got no order, bro. Niggas low. But Riz, yeah, bro. We like word.
Yeah, so that means I need to start showcasing my Riz.
You don't have to, my brother.
No, what you?
Riz chooses you. Riz chooses you. You don't choose Riz.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
If you got Riz, be natural with it.
Okay, bet. So I'm good. I can just keep doing what I'm doing now. Okay.
You could probably add a little.
Like if you don't want, if like I can go to Riz Academy.
A little 1-2 real quick. Hey, cool.
Yeah.
Gonna
be good. Yeah. Riz. So when this shit going down?
This week, my brother. You see what I'm saying? This week. You could test out your Riz. The thing that your.
Yeah.
Like you could come in the middle of class.
I'm gonna show you what Riz really is, cause you he
nah. If I had to 1v1, I'm putting Talil.
That's what I'm trying to say, bro.
I'm gonna put Talil. You know,
hey,
he's gonna be heavy in this situation.
He's got Riz though. He's heavy with the situation. He's heavy with the Riz.
He's being heavy.
He's heavy with the Riz. Like
you being fed right now. Talk about situation.
All right, cause look, what happens in Boston stays in Boston.
Yeah, what happened in Boston stays in Boston.
Think about it though. Really think about like
I'm putting you.
Shit, like nothing. None of my rigs is premeditated.
I got my money on you.
Niggas got premeditated rigs.
Niggas got
like my shit is off the pull up.
You mean like niggas be
playing it?
Premeditated. My shit is off the pull up. Oh, freestyle, hustling.
We up with Dez. We up with Dez.
My shit is off the top.
We up with Dez. Dez don't got rigs. I know what Dez got. Dez got pressure. He applies a lot of it.
Nah, I can't.
That's not rigs.
That's not.
No. Pressure, applying a lot of pressure, like you feel me, is not Riz. Riz is if you subtle with it. I've seen you Riz people up, bro. I've seen you Riz them up. Talking, you know what I'm saying? Like, giving, saying what they like, what they like to hear. That's Riz. You feel me?
I seen Dez Riz.
Hold on. Okay, how about this right here?
Talk to me.
When it, like, in a real situation.
Talk to me.
Not like. Blind date, you know what I'm saying?
Okay.
Or like e-date, you know what I'm saying? But like real live action,
yes.
Party, club, downtown, like
yes.
We've been through
missions and gulags.
Like
you feel me? Like real life missions and gulags. We're gonna tell you what happened in Boston.
Yo,
another time.
All right, hold on. Let me ask y'all a question. Could y'all lead the pack? And make that shit and open up the whole fucking scenario.
He can't. Are you dumb?
He can't.
I do.
What are you talking about?
Hey, no.
It's me, nigga. It's me you're talking about. You're talking about me. What do you mean?
You know. Okay. If I was to call somebody right now, for self, they don't have
group rings.
Word in my mouth.
Oh, group rings?
Dude,
I don't group rings.
Yo, Kai can get up.
Look, I go to Boston. Like, Boston Tea Party.
Don't forget what I. Like,
these niggas request bitches. Guess how much come through, gang?
How much?
4-0. 40 bitches in one house.
He brung
them. Feel me? I got, like, feel me? Like,
that was crazy.
Listen to me.
Look, though.
I'm the one who orchestrated. No. Me. Who? I set tone.
What? Nah.
Stop
you
lying.
You don't do that. Hey, look. Why is he lying? Because look. Everybody stop. Because I go for the leader of the group. Leader of the group tells her bitches.
That is correct, though.
Come on, talk.
Hold on. Now, look. Have that. Hold on.
I go for leader.
The leader
really sets got tone. Like,
it's not the leader, though.
It is.
It's not the leader.
Okay, talk.
It's the third one. It's not the leader. The third one is telling. She's letting all her friends know what's going down and how it's going down.
Plus, don't touch.
I go for the one that bring all the friends to the bathroom. Like, I ain't gonna lie, yeah. Me and Todd, we gonna do what we do.
Yeah.
I wanna know what y'all on. So, no. Let's go to the bathroom, let's have this meeting, and then we gonna see how the night gonna play out.
No.
That's the one I get.
See, you know what?
I get
you know
that
what
one.
It is?
No,
you
know listen.
He fucks his shit up sometimes. No, because he always trying to get on.
Two of them, so you hold on. You be on that greedy shit?
Listen, hold on. Listen though. I go for leader. Wait, hold on, Jack. I go for leader of the group, right? I say leader of the group. I do what I do best. Risk her ass right up. We doing those songs, son. And after I whisper in the air like, yo, your man's like my man's over there. Put you on to my man's. I just
hey, Riz.
Riz it up. Then they have a girl meeting. You know how girls always have a meeting in the bathroom.
Yes.
All six of them. All seven of them. Come on, let's talk, homie.
Hold on. Before I go. Look,
is this edible?
I was in.
No.
The edibles?
No, it's not. Please, bro. Why can't package like that though?
Hey, look. Let me ask you a question. Look. I'm in Clemson this past weekend, right? And boom, I pull up shortly after my group. You know what I'm saying? My group of friends, right? They in the club and shit. I pull up. I'm on the strip. This little bitch like, oh, you that dude from TikTok type shit. And I'm like, word. And her friends like, shit, can we take a picture? It's four of them, right? So I'm like, yeah, you know what I'm saying? I'm taking a picture. And they're like, what the move is? And I'm like, shit, I'm trying to find out myself. And one of them come up and say, my house. And
you know what
I'm saying? Hold on
real quick.
Now, my house is crazy.
I say, word? She like, yeah. I say less, right? So boom, I ask my homeboy, she y'all trying to pull up, you know what I'm saying, to these bitches' house? Yeah. It's about 3-4 in the morning, you know what I'm saying? So boom, we get there, and all of them wanted to fuck me. You know what I'm saying? This is, look, hold on, my cousin, look, this is my cousin right here. Like, this is my cousin, you
like
know what I'm
like,
saying?
Like,
this is my cousin D right here. Oh, my cousin, nigga.
What is cousin?
All of them wanted to fuck me, you know what I'm saying? So.
Now,
let me put you in the scenario.
This is a perfect situation of Riz.
Like, right, now, him out. Perfect
situation of Riz. All right,
I'm gonna stop you right there. Let me put you in a situation. All bitches wanna fuck Ty gonna fuck them all to himself.
Yes.
Okay.
Word to
him. Yeah. Okay, this is what happened.
Hello? I swear. He's not bitches don't separate.
Hold on.
Let them talk.
Hold on. So boom.
Premium Riz.
Yeah, so boom. We all go to their house, right? And we all in one big ass room, right? My homeboys and shit, I ain't gonna lie, they got Riz. You know what I'm saying? They ain't got Riz.
Respectfully.
Which side? Everything ain't got Riz. You know what I'm saying? So boom, I'm laying on the side on the floor like this, chopping it up with the bitches. You know what I'm saying? They all right here and I'm chopping it up.
For them.
For
yourself.
I'm rizzing their fucking ass up.
4v1 is crazy.
Hold on.
Solo squad? Nah, you don't
got solo squad. I'm solo squad, nigga.
Nah, you don't got solo squad.
Hold on, now look. All four, nigga, look. Look, I'm solo squad. So, nigga, at this point, I'm choosing. I'm trying to fill them out. Which one of these bitches do I want to fuck? Because whoever I fuck, the other three going to fall in line and choose who they want.
Indeed.
You know what I'm saying?
Indeed.
All right?
It seems like it's okay now. Like,
yeah. All right.
Okay.
He got him. He got her. Yeah, okay, like, boom. So now I'm choosing who I want to fuck. And it took me a minute. All right? It took me a minute.
Okay.
You know what I'm saying? But eventually, I did my motherfucking thought. You know what
this
I'm saying?
One,
you know what I'm saying? I chose mine.
Okay.
Unfortunately, my other homeboys didn't, you know what I'm saying? Which is okay, though.
Which is okay. You know,
so, with that being said, my short little story to you, right?
Yeah.
Did I raise their ass up?
Okay.
Hold on. Now, I could have been selfish.
It could have been ways.
Hold on. Now, look. I could have been selfish and fucked all of them.
Yeah.
But I chose one.
And then
I allowed the other three, you know what I'm saying?
Do what?
To choose amongst my homeboys. They don't got Riz. They didn't.
So, nothing happened?
No.
Okay, let me put you in a scenario. You Rizzed onto a certain extent.
Okay. Yeah,
like, you know what I'm saying?
So I was supposed to fuck.
No. That's not Riz. That's a reward for you, my brother. That's a reward for you.
Okay.
But if you want to test premium Riz, like, if you wanted to go 100% Riz, it's Rizzing them up and they all, like, on, like, to risk all four of them to end up fucking your friends too?
Okay, that was the main objective.
And I failed that right there.
Damn, I failed that right there.
But also though, listen though. It's alright though because you can't like you could go so far.
Because if I lie to my mans.
My man's gotta come into the gulag now.
Like when D Wade threw that bitch up and LeBron came back. So you left it up to them.
You feel what I'm saying?
And they eyeballed
it. And you could have. You left it up to them, but you could have placed it literally in their hand. You feel what I'm saying?
Yeah, I lied.
You could have literally placed it into their hand.
You see what the fuck y'all saying?
I'm one of these niggas. I'm not fucking you unless. My man is fucking your friend. You feel what I'm saying?
That's what I'm selfish on my end.
We not having sex if my man's not getting right. Like, this is going to be a group activity.
You
got to have,
you see, you got to have
nigga iron.
Yeah, you got to have talk because I'm not going to lie.
That's type of nigga iron.
I know he going to talk it out and I know he going to talk it out.
I've never on the bench.
But it's like, for all of them now?
But I will say, us as a group, we like the Avengers.
Yeah.
Okay.
You feel what I'm saying? Okay. Like my people them be like an Avengers. Like my New York niggas.
We really get yo, bro. Gulag.
Hey, you feel me? Hey, I'm gonna go eat my oozes and noodles and play Apex.
Gulag.
Yeah, hey, boy. Good conversation, my brother.
I'm gonna be looking forward to hearing about
Riz Academy.
Nah.
What happened in Boston?
Yeah,
we'll explain everything. But look, 1-on-1 chat.
Word. Phraseology.
That kind of goes.